Hey guys, Perry here from Toondesk, and this is the 3D printed scissor snake. When you squeeze the handles together, the device extends and it has a little grabber at the end of it. It kind of reminds me of Nintendo's Ultra Hand from the late 60s. Thanks for watching.